beaucoup de frustration pour
I imagine that you're very frustrated after that game against Marseille.
Ils ont été plus efficaces ce soir.
You had more chances, but they were better and more clinical. Yes, for sure, but I still think that we put in a good performance. We gave it our best. They were perhaps a little bit more clinical than we were, and that's all there is to say. In the second half in particular, you had chances against you and you made some good saves. And did that bring belief to the team? Yes, of course. We knew that against Marseille, if we conceded a second, the game was done. So the result isn't a good result, but that's the way sport works, and we need to keep on working hard and keep at it.
Balerdi Leo, 3 puntos para Marseille, que está tercer sitio en la liga. Es una buena tarde para Marseille.
Clearly it was very important for us to win all 3 points. We've dropped a few points on the road, but it was important to get this victory in order to keep going higher in the league. A 1-1 draw against Paris, another draw against Nice. Was this a Marseille team that can win when it's difficult? Yes, of course, we are prepared to do our best and to win the games. That's what we want to do, is to win as much matches as possible, to keep trying and aim higher and higher and get the results that we want.